Today we are here at the Excellence Awards, Chitkara University, Punjab campus. And we are celebrating the glory of all the researchers and faculty members who worked throughout the years and, you know, contributed so much to the education. It's a day of celebration, acknowledgement, appreciation about their hard work.
It's a very great feeling and nice feeling that when the researchers are getting the incentives and they are motivated, and the people who have not done anything till today, they were so motivated. It was such a great day and they all have made my day. I enjoyed a lot. I think all the performances were the best, and the winners, those who were getting the prizes, I have seen their faces and seen their enthusiasm and excitement that now the next year they have to do the best.
Today we are a university, Chitkara University. I think it's the only private university in the country which has over 19 faculty startups. It has a faculty policy.
First of all, I just want to thank Chitkara Education Trust, our worthy Pro Chancellor and Chancellor Sir and Ma'am for motivating us to do the research. And I have no words to express the gratitude towards the management.
Days at home, I was going mad, found some way. With the grace of Almighty, we were able to serve humanity for 4 months doing, you know, some kind of community kitchen. Punjabi ch langar kehnde ne.
Can't find any fault in between any of my member. I love you all and thank you very much. Mere paas thanks ke words kam hai. Thank you very much.